YouTube, what's good? It's your boy Ari, and welcome back to AM Vibes. I know what you guys probably saying, Ari, you haven't been consistent like how you normally are. What happened? I don't have an excuse. I'm accepting accountability on myself, all right? But I'm working on trying to get back in the mood, the energy, the vibe of recording every day, like how I normally would, all right? But we got back with another reaction video. We're going to be reacting to RDC World meeting J. Cole for the first time. Y'all know, what's the name? Not much Jermaine. Yeah, Jermaine! Cole! Yeah, y'all remember that, you know, but yeah, one of my favorite songs was Rest in Peace to. Wait. First thing first, rest in peace, Uncle Phil! You know, real! I got my bitch pregnant, man. You know, I don't know. Let's see how I say that. Don't say how she don't wanna be said. Don't say. Hey, big tone. And when I first heard him say R.I.P. Uncle Phil, I thought he was talking about what you mean? I thought he was talking about the guy Uncle Phil off of Fresh Prince. I don't know why I thought it was that, but come to find out, it wasn't him. Hopefully, but anyway, if you guys see the channel, smash that button. Let's get into it. Hey, shit. Hey, that's a lot.
Jermaine!
Boss? You can go, nigga, go! Jacob! Hey, I need an autograph, a picture. They ain't gonna believe me.
I mean, take that.
Oh, you on a dick.
This ain't an autograph. I mean, you cold. You can give me a honey bun if you want. I'm gonna eat it.
Hold that down.
A honey bun?
What's poppin'?
That's crazy. The people, like it's like on social media, you make your little videos, like I make my little reaction videos, right? You never know who really got to see it. Like, I do this to put a smile on your face, no cap, like, because personally, I've dealt with depression in myself, but I learned to eat that shit up, and being happy and smiling and having a good time helped me. So what I tend to do is try to put a smile and make people laugh, which is you guys. Put a smile on you guys' face to help you guys with depression, because, bro, I don't know about y'all, but once you laugh or having a good time, all that other shit goes away, bro. It really does, which is crazy.
Did y'all hear what I'm saying? Did y'all hear what I'm saying? Can you say it one more time?
I got to say it, same time as you.
All right, Jermaine.
Oh shit, I'm just putting it myself.
I'm fucking up.
Last one. Jermaine. Cole.
This dude look like a fat version of, T-Pain.
So
I like a little crossover T-Pain and a little Dirt. Oh, Lord, my camera focusing. That's my big brother, though.
Yeah, that's all love, bro. Y'all eating that, man. T-Pain eating that, too.
Yeah.
He's sliding.
He's sliding.
I was
never too late for it before.
You should watch one. I'm going to recommend one. You watch it every day. I'm to, like, Attack on Titan.
He's a TV series.
It's on Netflix. So, Attack on Titan, Demon Slayer, it's an old. It's older than you. Yeah, these newer ones. Like, ones I feel like, that, like, you,
like real busy, you can watch him and be finished real quick.
Why my boy not letting him get no eyebrows?
Just get the feel of it. I feel like Demon Slayer is Attack on Titan. Yeah, Attack on Titan. So,
I did see a few of the movies, like the classic, like anime movies.
Kira's fire.
Yeah, that's
fire. There's no anime. You watch Kira.
It's Spirit of the Wing.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Music videos are actually shot. You can see that they're having a good time. That's my thing. I'm happy that they're having a good time just sitting out there talking to J. Cole. Somebody, I'm assuming that they're like real fans of J. Cole, obviously, since they make a video on him. You know, but yeah, that's just a little quick little video that they put up on their channel. Meeting J. Cole for the first time, Odyssey, we're alright, but should be lit. Okay, after this, we're gonna react to the music video. I think the music video for it, for that is out. That same video they shot. It's up. But if you guys are new to the channel, smash that button, subscribe. Comment down below. We're on the road to 10,000 subscribers. Show your boy some love as we get to our goal. Whatever they say, hope you guys have an awesome day. Be happy, be blessed. Remember, the world is yours. Peace. I'm out.